So I kind of wasted $2,000. About a year ago, I bought my MacBook M1 Pro for editing. And it's absolutely amazing, except for the shattered screen. Yeah, 8 months ago, I broke it and I forgot to get Apple Care. So it's gonna cost me $800 just to fix the screen. And I haven't been ready to spend that much money just to fix it. So for the past 8 months, it's just been sitting on my shelf collecting dust. So I'll let you guys decide. Should I fix it?